We've only had established bands on the programme. So to prove them wrong, we've got a band making their second ever appearance in public. Here they are.